On Monday, BaseballReference.com, the current go-to authority for baseball statistical history, showed 344 major league players had been born in Alabama. On Tuesday, the number of big leaguers born in Alabama jumped to 476. The change reflects the incorporation of statistics of players from the Negro Leagues that received recognition as major leagues from Major League Baseball in December. The December announcement recognized seven leagues from the days of segregated baseball as having major league status: the Negro National League of 1920 through 1931, Eastern Colored League of 1923 through 1928, American Negro League of 1929, East-West League of 1932, Negro Southern League of 1932, Negro National League of 1933 through 1948, and Negro American League of 1937 through 1948. They joined the American Association of 1882 through 1891, Union Association of 1884, Players League of 1890, and Federal League of 1914 and 1915 as baseball circuits from the games past that are considered to have played Major League Baseball, which currently includes the American and National Leagues. While Major League Baseball still is considering how to incorporate the statistics from the major Negro leagues into its record book, BaseballReference.com has moved ahead, using statistics based on the work of the Seamheads Negro League database and the Society for American Baseball Research. "We are not bestowing a new status on these players or their accomplishments," BaseballReference.com said in its announcement of the change. "The Negro Leagues have always been major leagues. We are changing our site's presentation to properly recognize this fact. The website's new numbers include only the statistics from league play. It does not reflect the extensive barnstorming and exhibition schedule that Negro League teams played concurrent with their league slates." BaseballReference.com includes 138 Alabama-born players that appeared in league games in the major Negro leagues. Six of those players went on to play in the American or National Leagues after the integration of Major League Baseball: Empire's Dan Bankhead, Hailberg's Monty Irvin, Westfield's Willie Mays, Mobile's Satchel Paige, Talladega's Dave Pope, and Jefferson County's Artie Wilson. Irvin, Mays, and Paige are members of the National Baseball Hall of Fame, with the Paige the first player inducted primarily for his performance in the Negro Leagues. Edgewater's Mule Suttles also is a member of the Baseball Hall of Fame for his play in the Negro Leagues. While Irvin and Paige were selected for East-West All-Star Games as Negro Leaguers and the Major League Baseball All-Star Game after integration, May's registry for the Major Negro Leagues shows 13 regular season games as a 17-year-old with the Birmingham Black Barons of the Negro American League in 1948.